Degnala disease is a significant health concern for buffaloes, particularly in regions where rice cultivation is prevalent, cause Degnala is primarily caused by mycotoxins, toxic substances produced by fungi, mainly fusarium species, that grow on damp or poorly stored rice straw. The disease is strongly linked to feeding buffaloes rice straw, seasonal occurrence. Degnala is more common during the winter months. Clinical signs: the disease is characterized by necrosis and gangrene, tissue death of the extremities, including the tail, lower limbs, ears, tongue, muzzle, and teats, skin lesions, such as scaling, cracking, and ulceration, lameness and difficulty in movement due to painful lesions on the legs. Swelling of the affected limbs. In severe cases, hooves may slough off. Affected animals may also show signs of general illness, such as fever, loss of appetite, and reduced milk production. Diagnosis is mainly based on clinical signs, history of feeding rice straw, and seasonal occurrence. Laboratory tests, such as fungal culture of rice straw samples. Treatment. Treatment typically involves removing the contaminated feed, antimicrobial therapy to control secondary bacterial infections, anti-inflammatory drugs to reduce pain and swelling. Thanks for listening. Share, like and subscribe GNP Sir.